social engineering refers to intelligence activities taking advantage of unguarded moments or behavior errors. Currently, classic ways of stealing confidential information and those that abuse cyberspace, including social media, have been confirmed. Social engineering, also called social hacking, is a technique to steal important information such as passwords required to invade a network by taking advantage of unguarded moments, behavior errors, without using information and communication technology such as the internet. Here are some examples of social engineering. First one is the abuse of social media. Nako Saitama, who works in the sales department of X Company Limited, enjoys interacting with her friends using social media on a daily basis. One day, a man noticed Ms. Saitama's profile on social media.
Confidential information about this company is valuable. I will impersonate Mr. X of the posted content and send an email with a virus. I can guess the email address from her name and company.
Ms. Saitama believed that the attacker's email was sent from Mr. X and opened the attached file. Then her computer got infected with a virus and crucial confidential information from her workplace was leaked. It is very dangerous to post information that shows the situation of the workplace on social media like this. When using social media, don't mix personal and business use, and be careful about the posted content. The second one is to ask for the password, etc. by phone. The attacker calls under the guise of a system user or administrator and asks the target for a password or to change it. Keep your password to yourself and never tell it to anyone. The third one is called shoulder hacking. This is a method of someone looking over your shoulder and looking at the password when you're typing in important information. There is a concern that the occurrence of this method will increase due to the spread of telework, where you can choose the place to work. Be careful when typing in important information. Make sure you aren't being watched. It is also effective to introduce a privacy filter on the screen and narrow the viewing angle of the screen. I will explain how to deal with social engineering. Don't mix personal and business use in social media, and don't post company information on personal social media. Your post may be seen by attackers as well as your family and friends. Keep your passwords confidential and never tell anyone, even if you're asked. Be careful when you're typing important information and make sure your screen is not being watched. As previously mentioned, I have explained social engineering with Popoku, but the technique is becoming more sophisticated due to changes of the times and advances in technology. It is important to take proper measures. We need to take precautions against these crimes together. Minna de sonaeru. This was brought to you by the Cyber Attack Special Investigation Team at Saitama Prefecture Police Headquarters.